Hi, I'm Dharshini. I'm here to talk about my mother on Mother's Day. So I would say she's the best thing that has happened to me, and she's always been there for us. She always chooses the right stuff for us. She's done a lot of sacrifices. Though she gets on our nerves at times, but then she is always there for us, whatever we do. She's been the best mother. I would say, I know everyone would say they have the best mother, but I would say mine is the very best. I don't know, she would actually do anything for us. She's funny and she's crazy at times. But then, yeah.
I don't have a routine. I finish all my work and help them whenever they need me for their studies and other activities. I want my daughter to have the best future, so I chose IIT. IIT was recommended by my brother, so we did a quick research and we found out that IIT was the best in Sri Lanka. IIT made her a hard-working individual. She faced a lot of challenges throughout the 4 years and got through them all. Because of the experienced lecturer, she got the knowledge and confidence, and it built a solid foundation for her. It is well recognized by industrial professionals. I recommend IIT because they have experienced lecturers and 1 year internship, which is recognized by IT companies. As a mother, choosing IIT is the best decision that I made for her.
So coming to talk about IIT, I would say it's the best 4 years of my life. We got a good set of lecturers who helped us whenever we needed them. We had fun, we had talent shows where we were able to show our talents. Plus the internship year was a plus point where we can actually work with projects and clients, and we were able to see how the actual work environment is going to be after the degree. We had a lot of fun. I got a good set of friends that I will cherish my whole life. I would like to thank IIT for all the opportunities it has given me within the 4 years. I am who I am because of IIT, I would say.